Welcome to Tenorshare channel. iOS 15 just released a few hours, but many of us may get some problems in updating. Today we will tell you what you need to do before update. First, check battery. Make sure you are on charging or 70% above a battery to having the stable environment. Second, check storage. Go to settings, general, iPhone storage. For updating, you must have 6GB or above storage to install the latest version of iOS. Third, airplane mode. Some of us may stuck on software update page. Scroll down and turn airplane mode on. Then back to general and turn airplane mode off. Back to software update page. Fourth, reset network settings. Go to settings, general, find reset and choose reset network settings. It will restart by itself and all networking as a new setting. Fifth, force restart. For iPhone 8 or above, quickly press volume up and down, then hold the power button until Apple logo comes out. Because restart the iPhone just like refresh the settings. If those methods you did and can't fix the problem, we highly recommend to try the next method. Fix iPhone update issue with Tenorshare ReiBoot. Download and install ReiBoot. I have put the download link on the description. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. As ReiBoot detect your device, click Enter Recovery Mode to put your device to recovery mode automatically. If your device displays the classic USB to iTunes logo, it enters recovery mode successfully. Then you will need to download the latest version of firmware, so make sure your network is working. Once download finished, tap Start Standard Repair. Then the process need to wait about 10 minutes. Once done, your iPhone will get back to normal and update successful without data loss. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video to your friends. See you soon!